And that, Your Majesty, concludes today's business for the Council.